My name is Jake Dudgeon. I'm 20 years old and I was born in Darwin and raised in Jabiru. The course I'm studying is Cert 3 Civil Construction and training under IS Australia. I ended up doing vocational educational training, hearing about it from my little brother. He told me about it, so came in and applied and started doing my Cert 3. An average week of training would consist of theory work for most of the week, and if we've completed that part of the theory, then we'd work on to a more practical, say, forklifting, skid steers, confined spaces, and working at heights. Yeah, it's definitely changed me. I've gotten a lot more confidence and experience. My career goals after I'm done training, it'd be getting into the civil construction industry and starting as a labourer and working my way up. So since IS Australia has given me the training and tickets, I can easily work my way up to either be a supervisor or even a plant operator. I'd recommend VET to all my friends and family. It's been an experience, you know, learning new things I wouldn't exactly do. Maybe even inspire other kids from communities to get their tickets and get trained and get jobs.